singing winemaker, and there's three wineries here. There's
now the next time you go,
Do we want to start with the sparkling?
Yeah.
That would be great.
Thank you.
Welcome. Start with the California Brut. It's not super sweet. It's not really dry.
How long have you guys been here?
14 years.
Wow. That's so funny.
This is the original house. We're in the living room of the original house. We even
got
the little kitty cat.
What's the cat's name?
Yeah, well,
Two-Face.
If you look at her, she's got the black on one side and the orange on the other.
Oh, yeah. How nice.
Thank you.
I was feeling it, and I didn't know my husband was taking a video of me.
What is it?
Hallelujah. Or the Hallelujah song. I'm not sure what it
is. How much wine did you have?
I just did I did the tasting. But one winery is enough.
All right. Thank you.
Okay.
The halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were still by the flash of a neon light that split the night, and felt the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never shared. And no one there disturbed the sound of silence. Fools that I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my harm that I might. word like silent raindrops fell. Whispered in the wells of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sun flashed out each morning in the word that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on its subway walls and tenement halls, whispered in the sounds of silence.